the next. He's the finest. All right, our next group that we're putting a spotlight on here is DECA. We have four students who've gone incredibly far in the DECA program this year. So if you did not know, OA DECA has had a fantastic year. DECA is the business club here at OA, and students compete in a number of categories from professional selling, marketing, sports marketing, financial literacy, and more. They started the year with 50 members who competed at the district level, and 13 then moved on to qualify for the state conference. There are four students from OA who qualified for the international competition in Orlando, Florida. Juniors Nicolette Mathers and Sophia Murphy are here. And another team placed first in the state category, Brian Wang and Khalil Badran. So best of luck to those four juniors competing in Florida next week, and a huge thank you to Mrs. Needleman, Mrs. McGurk, Mrs. Sweeney, and Ms. Campbell, who have all been helpful and supportive of the program this year. Congrats, OA DECA! entry into this exhibit does not guarantee recognition. So we are so thrilled to announce that all five of our students were chosen as 2023 Amazing Emerging Artists.
Oh, yeah. Let's go.
So, captains, you roll your bodies to help. teachers. Teachers are part of the school too. So we have a handful of teachers who are volunteering. You probably need 12 chairs. If you would like to come out, you can be on. Anybody, if you send me your name, please do. But we're going to play Faculty Musical Chair.
We have a decisive winner in Musical Chairs.
A lot of competition.
I don't know. I'm going with Miss Neely. I think she's feisty and she'll win.
I don't know. Jeez, I have no idea. Miss Allison's very competitive.
Yeah, she's very competitive.
Yeah. That's very good.